Danko to start this third set. Couple errors, Brad, and a double fault on break point. He was broken at love. And Federer has come back in this game from love 30.
Oh, genius. And again, the movement provided him the platform to produce a fantastic winner like that.
Well, this is surely one of the best points played at this year's Open.
That might be the best shot he's hit all evening, and he has played incredibly well.
Vabbè, ha fatto i numeri per rimanere nel punto Federer, poi ne esce vincente con un rovescio dall'angolo clamoroso.
Oh, yeah. Doing all he could.
Oh, là là. Oh, le passing, pourtant j'aurais très bien joué.
You will never see defense play any better than that.
Whoa. Seemed to have an age to line it up, but boy, didn't he take it off.
Wow. What backhand there. What?
Boy, the level just went up. The temperature just went up. What a point.
Oh, it's one of Goffin's best points, and it's not enough.
He has done it.
Wow.
Made it. Talk about the eye of a needle.
One more.
Oh my! The best shot of the day.
No.
Oh.
And he's threaded the needle there, but if you give a top player.
Incredible skills.
quel talent, quel talent! D'abord une défense.
Up there.
Now that was a great shot.
Oh man.
Oh yeah. Vintage Federer.
Back to Australia. Oh, that's just not fun. That's not fun for Andy Roddick.
Oh, he's made it.